Today, the Harbor Point Ice Festival made its return to Baltimore's waterfront. One of the biggest highlights was the live ice carving. You're seeing some of it on your screen right now. Sculptors use their chisels to create spectacular Lunar New Year themed sculptures. Attendees also had the chance to enjoy some great food from local vendors, a live DJ, puppeteering, and even see the Baltimore Hoop Love Princess on stilts.